Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be finding the slope of a line which passes through the points 1, 0 and 3, 8. On top, we have 8 minus 0, and on bottom, 3 minus 1. 8 minus 0 is 8, and 3 minus 1 is 2. When we reduce that, we get 4. So our slope is 4. To see what our line would look like, we graph 1, 0 and 3, 8. And that's our line.